It is time now for the final try. Let's go around the horn, Tim.
So let me continue this story. I do think at 17 times, you've got a $240 stock right now. I'll take Chris's technicals and say above 215, it goes higher.
Chris Verone.
I want to own GE. It's 10 and change. I think it's on its way to 12.
Karen Feinerman.
Yes, well, the airlines I own, but American Airlines has been sort of the laggard of the bunch, American, Delta, United. And, you know, obviously the 737 MAX is somewhat problematic, but it's not the end of the world here. And yet it's priced like things are really bad. They're not. The traveler is still there. Consumers there, American Airlines.
Now, remember the stock draft? Noah Syndergaard was in CNBC.
Oh, yeah.
Remember,
I
said to him, you're going to look great in Yankee pinstripes. My question to you before final trade, is Thor a Met this time tomorrow? Yes or no, Melissa?
Yes, he is.
Yes. Nice job, Mel.
McKesson, after report tomorrow, after the bell, goes higher.